Spikes. Let's not make that many. Is there any way to like quickly scroll through or? What do you reckon? Got to be a faster way of doing that, but. Let's keep digging a bit. Concrete building. Yeah, I ain't got no concrete, mate. That's not a lot of use to me, that. I'd go looking for a strong building. Yeah. I think you're probably right there. So what happens to a zombie that comes along here then? If I was to put spikes in it, would it just like walk over them and take a bit of damage? Is it that simple, or does it kind of get stuck in them a little bit? Well, I think I might be cold from the way he's going on there. Should we put that coat on? Not sure if that's actually going to make any difference. But, oh! Fell in my own hole. Oh, right, legend. Oh, cool, mate. Nice one. Cheers, dude. So you can just. Oh, okay. Yeah, brilliant. Top dollar, mate. Yeah, it's not looking too good right now, is it, really? I've not really got much of a plan right now. We'll be fine, don't worry. I'm a professional. Just pull the pin on Chica. Be nice to have that bloody auger right now, wouldn't it? Oh, hang on. Tell me I've. Oh, I fucked that up, haven't I? Oh, bollocks. Is there any way to put mud back? Do you actually get the mud? Oh, you do. Can you put it back? Oh, fuck. Hang on a minute. Wait, it looks like you can, yeah. I think I went one. I should have gone another one that way, shouldn't I? Gonna do it properly. Do it properly. Go chop down a large amount of trees and make a bunch of frames. This was a good call, actually, River. This skill, mate. That's a game changer. Totally. Oh, what the fuck is going on there? Why is it acting all weird? Not entirely sure where. Let's go there. Oh my lord! Good God! Gotta get Discord up and running. Yes, we have now got a Discord thing. It's I don't really know how to share it with anyone though. Tell me this is not the same fucking spot. Oh fuck this bollocks. Right, screw you hole. We're just gonna stick spikes down because it's way easier, mate. I don't know what the hell's going on there. It's like I think I'm going along one line, but I'm nowhere near it. That's really weird. It's like, I want it like this, look. I've got like that little row next to it. But oh my Gideon. Stick a load of spikes in. Oh. I just want to build that hole all the way around, but I can't, obviously. Is there any way to get rid of this one? Not with that, mate. There we go. No? Yep. There we go. I think it is right, actually. Yeah, it is. Let's keep going. Yeah, I don't know where it is, Simpsy. I don't know how I get that link. I've got like this really long number. How you doing, Nick? You alright, mate? Could you tell me if a nail gun can be found somewhere out in the world, or is it not in the game anymore? I have no idea. Sorry, dude. I bet someone in chat will know though, mate. God, blimey, this is slow going, isn't it? We need that auger. You can find them in tools. Oh, sorry, cars and the tool shop or garages behind houses. So what's the nail gun for? Is it used as a weapon or is it used as some sort of crafting item? Yeah, it might be worth us jumping on TeamSpeak or even Discord would, I suppose, be a good idea, Simpsy, at least to have a natter. I suppose I could stream it, couldn't I? Oh no, because then there'd be a delay. Mind you, at least you'd have some idea what I was looking at. I mean, the channel's called Grumble, but I don't think that really makes any difference, does it? Because I'm sure anyone could have the same channel name. It's an upgrade. Oh, so it's like a super fast upgrading tool. So like I left click, if you like, with a hatchet to upgrade the wooden frames. The nail gun is just like a super fast version of that, yeah. The link would be discord.gg and the long number. Oh, so let me have a quick look at it. Where do I actually look? Where's the actual link, Doc? I can't even see. I mean, notification settings, there's nothing. Privacy settings, server settings, there's nothing. Hello, Chicken Twisties. Can't even find the fucking number now, mate. They don't make it. I've got the server ID. Here. Right click on the group icon. Okay, hang on. It's like it does the number twice when I do that, Doc. Yeah, that's weird. Look, if I do that copy link, look, it like it's sort of like does it twice. Is that normal? All right, let's carry on. Anyway, that's about as much as I can show you right now. Oh, whoa, steady on, son. It's not Grum. It's his younger brother. I'm the nice one, not that asshole Grum. The old fart. Nice to meet you, Chicken Twisties. There's pandemonium now. Right, there you go. There is officially a trench. All right. Trench one, trench two. That would be some thunder. Right, let's get some bloody spikes down. How many we got? So anyone coming in from this side's... Ooh. Spikes on spikes, nearly, they're not. I'll tell you what, the spikes look great, don't they? They are extremely pleasing to the eye. See, what we should be doing while we do that is making some more. Oh, you said I can just type in the box? So if I type 50. Oh, nice, dude! Excellent day! Get out, man, 10 grum bombs. Can't remember who it was. Right. Okay. it's basic, but it's mine, and I made it all on my own. It's going to end badly, this, isn't it? Really, really badly. Now, I did what Doc said, Simpson. You know about Oh, hang on a sec. Right clicking that thing, it does bring up a link, but it brings up that weird thing, like a double link. I don't know. Wooden spikes. No, hang on. What do I want? I want a stone shovel, don't I? Yeah, well, Mr. Shovel. Where is he? I have to wait. Oh, I've got to wait for the bloody what's-its, look. Click little up arrow next to general. Okay, hang on. There you go, Simpsy. Thank you very much, Simpsy. Perfect, mate. That's much better. So if anyone wants to join our brand new Discord channel, we are going to start using that quite a lot for the streams. So we're just working on me actually having any idea about how the fuck it works, but we are getting there. I think half of Twitch is already using it, aren't they? But we were going to set up a Steam group, and then obviously I just thought Discord was like a chat functionality. I didn't realize it had got text and everything, because I thought it was just voice chat. So we're going to run some events, giveaways, slots on servers, all that kind of jazz on there. Apparently that's nowhere near enough spikes, Dykoi. I think we need about triple that. Upgrade the jumping platform. No, we can still make it. Nothing's changed on that. It just means that if I fall off on that, I'm going to die. Oh, dear. I will totally do that, Simpsy. I've just got no idea how to do it, which is why it's probably worth... I'm sure if I just spent half an hour looking through it, we could figure it out. But if you want to jump on TeamSpeak tomorrow... Or I can have a little play about later. Anyone watch any good films, by the way, recently? Because I was supposed to be watching a film with a girlfriend later. I've got no idea what's going to go. In fact, what time is it? Oh, shit, it's 5:15. Gizmo, you can get sand on the shore of a lake, which is probably the fastest way. You'll need stone, sand, and cement for concrete. Oh, shit, have I just... Oh, bollocks. Why is this not... Get away. Whoa, what's going on? Why is that doing that? That's really weird, isn't it? Why is it, Why have we got, like, knobbly bits here, look? I know you did, Simpson. Yeah, I know you did. Yeah. We've just not got round to it, have we? I keep streaming. Bloody hell. This is a nightmare. It's just not working. It's just not working at all. that terrain deformation's not easy to predict, is it? I'm going to be careful. I'm going to end up falling in the hole. Glitch, Grum, use a wood... use a wood front... Oh, hang on then. That sounds like a clever idea. What, just sort of put it in there or something? Well, hang on, let me just... let me put a bit of earth in that hole down there. Why is it not? Oh, there we go. Look. So what are you saying? Put a wooden frame in there like that. What, and then pluck it back out or something? Let's go. Don't do anything, mate. Well, I'm not following your instructions properly, I guess. What the fuck? Oh my god! Is that a dog? Holy shit, balls. You have no idea how much I just nearly shat my pants. Jesus Christ. Why is the screen going off? What? Oh my god, it's... Ah! Oh, it's in the hole, look. What's he doing? I need a Molotov. Oh my god! Oh, we are never going to survive a horde, are we? If dogs can dig through... He's not dead, is he? Oh wow, we are not going to last 30 seconds in a horde, are we? Oh my god, that looks wicked! That is absolutely awesome. That does not sound awesome, though. Are they just going to keep coming? Ooh, hello, mate. He's not dead, is he? Is he dead? Fuck me. God dang it, dude. Dogs dig. They dig very bloody well, don't they? Is this whole thing just going to collapse on me? I'm so fucked. It's quite hard to fathom just how fucked we really are. Good God, sir. Good God. Stick some bloody spikes down here. Oh, dude! That's not funny. Ow! Oh my giddy aunt. Some asshole left some spikes lying there, man. Bloody hellfire. Can you put spikes on spikes? I'm kind of guessing you can't. Oh, mate. Might need some new underpants here, you know. Let's get digging. Hello, Madonna. How you doing? Oh, sorry. Did you mention a movie, Madonna? Yeah, because you gave me a good one the other day, didn't you? Oh, dearie me. I love the snow. It's really cool, isn't it? You should play this at Christmas. Right, it's 9 o'clock, but it's very, very bright. It's nearly time to go to beddy boys. I give him 30 seconds. I don't think we'll even make 30 seconds, to be quite honest, mate. That's what I was thinking, River. It's literally gonna be like one fall will be a fatality now, won't it? Especially with 29 health. If you join Simpsy, I mean, once you've joined, presumably it's pretty straightforward for me to add you, so if you want to do that. John Wick. 47 running, I've seen that. It's a good film. Right, I'm not even sure I should carry on with this because it's getting very close to 10 o'clock. I've got a nice hot cup of coffee next to me that's from the last break. I bet it's stone cold thinking about it, actually. That was quite some time ago, wasn't it? So it's not going to be hot at all. God dang. Oh. Is that bit not quite dug out or something? Bad feeling we're never getting that backpack back. Exactly what you said as well, River. Exactly what you said, mate. Oh, man. I don't believe it. Oh, my wellness is going to be so fucked. Are we even going to be able to get it? It's 10 o'clock, mate. Oh, fucking balls, man. What? Search the backpack. Why is it not? Oh, it is. How the fuck am I going to get out of here now? Oh no, mate. Oh, mate, this is terrible. I didn't quite pick that one through, did I? Oh shit. Fuck. Backpack's just down there. Look, I can't get it. I can't. It's too dark. I just can't see. Oh, mate, I'm gutted. Didn't we have a spare torch? I don't think we did we?
With your host, Dr. Stupid.
Oh, you reckon I could just lean down and get it? Where the fuck is it? It's just there, look. Okay, I might need a shovel. Oh my god, don't make that noise. Oh fuck, why is it killing? What the fuck? I'm nowhere near the fucking spikes! Oh, mate, what is my wellness going to be? Oh, that is bollocks. I was nowhere near them, man. My fucking candle's down there as well now, you know. The sensible thing to be, or to do, rather, would be... Oh, it's only 70. Death 6, level 6. Day 6. I can't see squat, mate. I can't see squat. I'd have to take that there, look. Oh, my lordy lord. Fuck it. I am not going out of bollocks to it. Stupid ass. Who the fuck put all those spikes outside? Idiot. It'll be easy in the daytime, Simpson. We'll just jump over, dig a hole, grab it and come back. I thought I'd try and do it so at least we could do something this evening, but because it's got all my wood and everything for crafting. I can't do anything this evening now, really. Oh, God, that is good coffee. You're right, Steve. A very definite rest in peace, Gizmo. Your wellness can't drop below 70. Oh, well, that's good to know. Somehow I've managed to achieve that in about 4 hours of gameplay, mate. What do I want to make the meat for, River? Is there any point? Am I not, walk me through that one, because surely I'm full anyway, aren't I? What's eating meat going to do? Find corn and potatoes, make a farm and hunt deer and pigs for meat, make meat stew and eat when you must to gain wellness back. Alright, I like the sound of that. Where should we hole up for the horde evening then? Anybody got any ideas? Because obviously here is going to probably end pretty badly, isn't it? Got no wood, Doc, mate. All out of wood, mate. All out of them little blue pills and all. Eating meat increases my health. What, above the 70, does it? What, this stuff? Wellness plus 0.8. Oh, wow, we'll be able to get back up to 100 wellness. What do you start with wellness-wise? Does anyone know? Whoa, belt smell range is 30, look. It dehydrates you a little bit, but that's fine, isn't it? Health plus 2. So is that health plus 2 over your... Well, let's try it. Let's try it. Wellness plus 1. Have enough food to slowly heal. How do you know if you can eat more? Is there like a cap? Because obviously you can't just keep eating it, can you? Is there anything to stop me eating another chunk of it, or you are not hungry? Okay. Cheers, dude. Cheers, my dears. I think he's cold, you know. Oh, because he's naked. Oh, because it's snowing as well, isn't it? It's snowing and all his gear's in the back. Oh, look at the snow coming through the window. Isn't that gorgeous? I think you should hide somewhere on top of a store. Won't these spider zombies get me then, though, Simpsy? Oh, I forgot about the cop puke as well there, Fortune. Yeah. Once you gain enough wellness, you can go for sexual Tyrannosaurus perk in skills and health nut. It won't increase more than 1 for a certain time frame, but at least you're not 70. Well, yeah. Yeah, we're solo at the minute, Tony, yeah. Oh, what was that outside then? Do you hear that? Is he actually cold? I mean, is he cold? What's this foreign money fucking Fahrenheit bollocks? That means nothing to me. Can you change it to centigrade? Like proper money? I have no... I mean, what's 36 degrees Fahrenheit? The snow looks absolutely stunning. I've seen worse, or should I say significantly worse, though, in really big budget games. That is really quite impressive. Spotted zombies cannot climb over an overhang. Yeah, I remember that. How am I going to do that over if I go up on a roof, though? Burn the chairs and stand by the fire, not in the fire. I don't think I'm that cold, am I? Back in the town, there was what looked like a cinema. It had three stories. Try to get there. Okay, right, that sounds like a plan, Fortune. Build a big 6x6x6 spike hut to survive the night on the roof of the store. Oh, hang on, I am freezing. You are freezing fine clothing. I could put that on and some boots on. I could burn some paper. I ain't burning my fucking chair, dude. What are you on about? I can't burn my chair, mate. God damn it. Plus 20. Is that going to help? It's not looking good, is he? He's freezing. You are freezing. Fine clothing. You'll burn more calories. God. According to that, oh, I'm not cold, but I'm now wet. How the hell can I be wet? I call bollocks to that, good sir. Once you hit over 100 core temperature, your stamina will go to zero. Okay. What about the 31 degrees is freezing? Cheers, Fortune. So I'm not quite freezing now, 5 degrees. So I need to remember 31 and 100 then, yeah? Puffer jacket. Did I miss that? All right, okay. Puffer jacket. Nice. Plus 50. Wow, that makes a big difference, doesn't it? Thank you very much, everybody. I kind of like that, you know, that the clothes, you know, back when I played it many, many moons ago, it was like you just sort of chucked on the clothes just to look a bit different. There wasn't that much variety for that to really be much of a trade-off anyway. I kind of like this, you know, got to put a puffer jacket on when it's snowing. Oh, you can change it to, oh, right, console set temp unit C. Oh, thanks for that, Flesh. Nice one, dude. How do I access the console? Just tilde, is it? What do I do? Set temp unit C, yeah? Oh, mate, nice one, buddy. Cheers, bro. Can we get some Grum Bombs to Flesh, ladies, if you would be so kind? Burn the chairs anyway. I'm not burning my chair, River. I've brought that. That's my favourite chair, mate. Oh, what the hell? Right. It's nearly time to go and get... Oh, where is it? All right, let's do it. Can you see it? I can't even see it. Oh, there it is. I swear there is no bloody sodding... I'll tell you what we'll do. Can I punch this grass out of the way? But there is no bloody goddamn bloody stake there, is there, right? I don't understand why it keeps doing that. It only seems to do when I try and get my stuff back. Right, so we want to put... Can we do the Minecraftian jump, or does that not work in this game? Oh, dude! That doesn't work. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm going to have to get a little bit closer to that spike, I think. Oh, what the fuck? How the fudging fudges am I getting out of here then? Right, sod it. God damn, that's loud. You can nerd pole. Really? You don't seem to want to let me bloody do it. There we go. Fuck you, hole. Okay, let's get some basics back after that disastrous evening. Oh, good lord. Let's put this in here. These down here. That sort of puts me back. Oh, hang on, we've got to put all the crap back on, haven't we? Can we still put the puffer jacket on, or is that gone there? We've still got the puffer jacket. What's this? Is this any better than... No, it isn't. Get some gloves on. We're not interested in any of that, are we? Okie dokie. Right, that was an absolute disaster. Not gonna lie, that did not go well. Am I out of? No. All right, we've got some spikes left. Look, should we want to play about with them? Especially in the dark. Can I pull that down? Yeah. Well, you just be bloody careful where you put this sunshine. All right. There you go. Right, what I'd like to do, in honour of our good friend River, is actually make myself an actual walkway, maybe. Although that's now going to be really hard to do. What's he doing? God, he nearly fell in the hole then. How am I going to do that? Because that jump's just too freaking dangerous. We just have to do that and make sure we, I mean, I suppose what I could do is maybe, no, let's not. This looks badass, doesn't it? So cool, bro. Yeah, we just take those out when we get in for the evening. So, no more silly mistakes. Oh, I was turning it, was I? Oh, well. Let's get some more spickies down here. Once you've got your... Is there any way to just get rid of grass? There you go. It's still very dark. Why is it so dark? Is that a genuine, like, thunderstorm? Hear something, you know. See, the problem I've got is I'm going to end up running into that. Every time I come home, I can see me falling in this corner. It's going to happen. You do know that. Just do a little bit of gardening, I think. It's probably the name of the game. Let's throw my shovel back in. This is the greatest house ever. You know what, Alex? Yeah, we're trying out an 80-20-20, mate. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, Darfin. Once we go in for the evening, we'll just gather them in. It's kind of just nice 39 degrees. Why has he got an unhappy face? Oh, 39 degrees centigrade, isn't it? Ah, yes, we changed it. Good point. I think we need to take the puffer jacket off. There we go. How you doing anyway, Alex? You alright, mate? You see the way he did that? It's like he's flicked some spikes out of his hands. I flicked them down there. Can't get these last ones in. Oh, wait. Steady on, son. Last ones don't want to go. Well, they do, somewhat. Come on, you bastard. Right. Let's just keep coming across there. There you go. Right, so we now have spikes pretty much everywhere. Could almost do with popping over there and shoving a few more spikes on that side, couldn't we? Maybe I can just pop a... They're not going to let me? That'll be alright, won't it? Yeah? Ooh, steady on, son. Careful. Steady on. So well, let's get rid of the grass so we can see what the fuck we're doing. I'm going to be falling there. I can't fall in there. That'd just be terrible. I'd be gutted. There we go. Let's get rid of that, actually. God damn, that's loud. Okay, here we go. Where's me way out? Be careful. Jesus, it takes up so much of your field of view, doesn't it? There we go. Excellent. Right, should we stick another row in over there? Can I get close enough to do that? Oh, I can. It's going to end badly! Way too close to the edge. What are the chances of Grum surviving 7 days horde? It's not looking good, mate. It's not looking good. Now, the question is, do you want me to go to town and try and survive the night there and just use this as a general base? I mean, what's the story here? Ooh, careful. There you go. Looking good. Is there anything coming from this direction? Got quite a spiky... spiky star, haven't they? Not sure what to do over here, really. I feel like we need more spikes. Hit control, Grum, and see what it does. Control. Oh, what the hell? Shovel craft. Have some confidence, come on. We'll be alright, we'll be alright. A feral zombie horde. Is that bad? Is that different to a normal zombie horde? Yeah, I do need a coffee actually. We will get one before the... let's see. I mean, what's the plan? Come on, fortune teller. Are we going to go back to town to try and survive the horde evening? Or, I mean, is there anything I need to do to... prep for it. Right, that's looking a little bit... I get a little row of spikes in here now, I think. Let's just see what happens if we get rid of this. Okay. Terrain deformation's, like, really good until it goes wrong. It's quite hard to predict, isn't it? I'm looking forward to mining. Interesting to see how that all works out. Feral zombies sentient through walls and enclosed areas. That's just plain out cheating, mate. You can kneel. I did crouch. I knew about that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought you meant something else, dude. Spikes. Wood log spikes. Let's get some more. Oh, wow. Just need 21 then. Why is that being weird? Ooh, careful. Near a zombie. Should we see how well my defences work? Oh wow, not very well then. Oh, we're fucked. Oh my god, he's lost his legs, look. Oh Jesus, actually, this is never gonna work. This is never gonna happen. Is he still alive? Jesus. I didn't think it was gonna be that bad. Oh shit, I'm making the wrong spikes. What the hell are these things? Are these those giant, hang on a sec. Oh, fucking fudge. God, those spikes just got wrecked, like, instantly. Oh, come on, it gave me a minute ago, there you go. I don't get that. I think somehow those freaking Ada. Where's the wooden frames gone? Wooden frames. Come on, where are you? Wood frame ramp, wood frame. Let's get a few of them made. Oh, jeez. One zombie just completely destroyed all them, didn't it? So a horde. I mean, this is going to be absolutely... We literally just wasted our time doing this. This is just completely just never going to work. I think you've all been laughing at me, haven't you? How close could I get to that? Oh, god dang it, mate. I can't. God damn, really? Oh, shit, I can't get back in my own base. You couldn't make this fucking shit up, could you? Right, you. I didn't realise they'd all just like fall off like that. I thought they'd have a little bit more structural integrity than that, to be honest. There we go. Bish, bash, bosh. No problem. I think I'd rather have that. Can I get one like in there? Will it let me? No. So I can make that jump. Will that just fall down, will it? Oh, it did. It fell, though. I think. Did it? What a fucking disaster. It's quite a hard jump, you know. It's not as easy as it looks. A zombie can't jump across there, can it? Surely to God. Right, there we go. That's my base, basically. That's it. That's all we're doing. I don't care anymore. The zombie horde can fuck itself. I don't need to play this. Game they've got coming after me in a minute. Right, how do we make the spikes again? Let's just make four more. There you go, nice one. Right, this is just simply a small stronghold. All right, this is just somewhere for us to come. Over here. That looks pretty badass. I like that. It all went a bit wrong down there. But I'm happy with it. You know, it works. I can get up here. I'm getting reasonably safely, look. Right. What am I doing then? We need to find somewhere safe, don't we? Tell you what, let me get some food in me. I'll tell you what, as well, let's go and get rid of... Sometimes it seems really easy, and other times it's like he only does half a jump. Candle can go in there. We'll leave that there. That can stay here. Oh, well, should we take... It's raining. Should we take the leather duster? Thank you very much for the follow, Flesh Crawl. Much appreciated, mate. Thank you kindly. We don't need any of these. I'll ditch these next time we ever make it home. We'll take... No, we don't want a shovel, do we? Well, I'll tell you what, let's take one just in case. Don't want any spikes. Don't want those. Don't want any of that. We'll fill up the... Don't want the cotton either, really, do I? Or do we? Can't we make a bed with cotton? How'd you make a bed? Fuck it, let's just go. Right, it's nice. It was nice camping here. I enjoyed that. Let's go and... Have we got enough water to last us a couple of days? We've got 5 rod piss bottles. We can get some yucca on the way. That should do us for the next 2 evenings, shouldn't it? You're buffering, Simpsy. Seem to be okay, my end, Simpsy. Let's just check some. Hang on. We seem to be okay.
Hello? Anyone out there?
I don't have my cooking pot. I don't need it, do I? For 2 nights. It's a bit fucking late now. I could always pick it up tomorrow morning. Is he cold or wet? Shall I just, like, I think, I mean, this is day six, so what I was thinking is it's a trial evening out, then come back in the morning, make myself some food, and then come back early evening was the plan. So I was going to leave the cooking pot there to come back tomorrow morning. I'm going to try, like, a night. I don't want to be cooking it overnight time, do I? Well, I'm not planning on coming back until tomorrow morning. That was the plan. Press and hold left click until the bar fills up. Left click with a torch. Doesn't do anything, dude. I've not got plenty of food. No, that was the plan, really. It was like maybe tomorrow morning on the way back, kill another pig. Spend tomorrow just thinking about what I need to bring back. So today I was going to spend trying to find somewhere good, really, to hold up. Fortune reckons you found a three-story. I've never noticed the lights on before, look. What about in the church? Could we get up into the church steeple? What about that? That sounds like a good plan. Should we go and have a look? Yeah, we'll go and chop some cacti down in a bit. Get some yucca fruits. I suppose what we need to be careful of here is the bloody dogs, isn't it? So I don't really want to go too deep into the town right now. Is that asshole going to... Oh, he is. Let's see if we can... Fuck you, dude. I'm a bit disappointed that, like, multiple arrows don't actually kill a zombie. I mean, you would have thought... This one's a weird-looking motherfudger, isn't he? The hell? What happened to my bow? You dumbass. Oh, there was one here. Did you see that? There was one actually in the church there, then. Trying to lead them away a little bit if I can. That means the church might be swarming with Z's. Oh, what was that? Was that something behind me? I tell you what, the sound design's all over the shot. I just don't know where they're coming from. That was a bad shot. See, are they going through him? What the fuck, really, mate? Oh, come on! That was a bad shot, though. Is he still not? I don't know if he's dead. He's not dead, is he? Oh, he is. He is. So it's a shame, actually, because I always think I've got 49 arrows left. Do you reckon? Is he down? Yeah. Oh, god damn it, I don't want that, do I? God damn it. You do almost need to have your arrows constantly on you, don't you? On your toolbar, just so you know. Iron arrows, no way! What am I short of? Feathers? Fuck. Disaster. I've got 6 arrows left. Yeah, I'll play about with the controls afterwards, Fortune, because obviously I want to get them all set up with the controller and everything. Oh, really? Headshots and crouching. Why crouching? Oh, because of the crosshair. Oh, I see, Simpsy. I totally forgot about that. Pro tip, mate. Pro tip. Crosshairs are off. They don't work right. So you just got to learn it a little bit, yeah. So I could obviously board this up, couldn't I? Oh, there's a bird's nest down there. Come on, give me feathers. Give me. Oh, do you want to give me? Lots of wood. In the pews, we could maybe burn if need be. Right, is there a way to get up? It does not look like it. What was that? A box. Cloth. Oh my lord! A crossbow schematic. What do I do with that? Someone tell me what I do with a crossbow schematic. Why does it keep doing that? Bottled water. Ah, that's better. But the reflections on the top, that's kind of cool. Oh, really? Coffin. Nothing in it. Okay, fair enough. Can't search that. Okay. Sneaking does double damage and you get to eye aim. You get the eye to aim. Do not stay there. Not good enough. One cop and you're toasted. If you remember, arrows hit around the lower left side of the crosshair. Right, okay. You need a reef. I do need a reef. I need a reef, like, fucking now as well. I mean, there was that one building, Fortune, if you remember. It was actually the supermarket, so maybe I need to spend the night there because it's getting late, isn't it? At least see if we can get in there. Let's get a bit more food. Right, where was the supermarket? This was a really dangerous area, wasn't it? I definitely don't want to be going down there. Oh no, I've got to. Bloody graveyard, look. Look at that up there. Oh, look. What's that there, Fortune? That might be it. Well, let's go and have a look. Used cars. It's like some sort of big-ass factory. How do we get in here? God damn, dude! I can hear a fucking Z somewhere. He's right on me, isn't he? Might be behind the door. Come on. There she is. God damn! Ah, fuck, what is it? It's a dog! I don't fucking believe it, mate! Oh, that's ridiculous! They are just so OP! Oh, mate. Well, I suppose the good news is we got through the door. I mean, that's the most important thing. It's 5:15. Can we make it? Let's give it a go. Got to close the door, but right, we're naked and it's raining, I think, so we're going to be in poor shape even if we do get there. Come on, mate. Come on. With regards to the server, yeah, I probably will set up a server at some point, but I'm not going to play it like we have done. I want to play this just in small groups. This is a lot more fun, to be honest. It's way more challenging. I don't think the difficulty settings really work for a big team of players. It just makes the game too easy. So no, I probably won't set up like a big multi-team server, just a couple of small groups. We are going the right way, aren't we? I'm glad you're having fun, Ice. It's nice coming back to the game, actually. It is. It's oh, Jesus. I didn't bring any feed or anything, did I? It's that mad rush to get back to the backpack. Mind you, I'm not overly worried about the backpack. We've not really got that much in it. We didn't do any scavenging, did we? But it would be nice to get it and then see if we can get into that building, spend this evening there, just to sort of scout it out, really. To be honest, Daiku, I think as soon as you're in a group of more than three, you fuck the game up. It just doesn't work. I think the best way to play this game would be two of you, if you push it three. And you can sort of take turns then. One person could always stay back at base, just generally upgrading it gradually. And the other two could go scavenging. That's probably about the best that I would think it would play. I think the game's literally over in less than a week otherwise. It's just too easy to get yourself set up. You know, if everybody's doing, you know, if you've got 10 people on a server, it's... I mean, look at the size of that base we built. I mean, we had concrete built in a matter of days, like a whole fortress, didn't we? Right. It was down here, wasn't it? Let's just go slow and get our endurance up, and then we'll make a bit of a dash for it. Problem. Oh fuck! There's a freaking dog there. Look. God damn it, bro. God, that bloody chicken thing made me jump. I thought it was a fucking dog. So where is that building and why can't I see it? It's down the other side of this from that jumper or spit or whatever he is. Shit, it's all the way over there, look. Let's get away from there. So we were around the back side of it, weren't we? Yeah, I agree, Rockers. I think three is the sweet spot. I think two would be no less fun. I think three you'd be able to progress at quite a rate of knots. But also be able to everyone have a bit of a go at doing everything. You know, each day a team of two could go out on a scavenge run, like I said, and one could stay behind. In the day, they'd be, you know, pretty safe. There's the dog over there, look. I just saw him. So where's my fucking backpack? I can just make it out there, look. Now, do I just grab it, make a noise and run in and hope we don't die? Oh, shit. God, dude. Did I build ping? Oh, God. Shit. I mean, I know it's not really going to do a lot, but... it might slow down just enough for me to have a look around. Think if I kind of go, oh look, we got the potted plants back. What do I do with this schematic? Am I supposed to be learning it, or does it, is it like automatically done? Oh fuck, that's not good. Fuck, that sounds well fucking close. Do you reckon there's another story? I can't see shit. Oh, Jesus, this is proper stressful, mate. Well, we don't need the dust one, do we? Oh, mate, I'm fucking shaking. Where's me bow gone? My bow's gone.
Me bow's gone.
Wooden bow. Let's craft a bow. Let's get a club in him that doesn't do jack shit. Hatchet. Bandage and some water and some food. Alright. I don't find that works very well, River. I feel like you're artificially making the game difficult. Been there, tried that, mate. It doesn't seem to go up any higher, does it? This is not defensible in the slightest. I suppose what we could do, there doesn't seem to be anything up here. So what I could do... Where the fuck are they coming from, man? Hey, it sounds like they're literally right on top of me. And I'm not gonna lie, it's freaking me the fuck out, mate. Oh my god, that noise is terrifying. Where's wood frame? I don't know, I'll try in a sec, Dicoy. That noise is just insane. Whatever is out there knows I'm here. Oh shit! Oh shit, they're in! They're in, bro! Alright, well that's as good as I can do there, mate. Should we try and get in here? Oh my god! Did not look at the window. A lot has changed, Snowy, yeah. I mean, I've only just come back on. Why can't I hear a motherfucking dog? I swear it sounds like there's a dog in here with me. Oh, you know what I did? I left the bloody torch outside. You reckon we'll be... Oh, God, don't upgrade it, mate. Oh man, that dog growling is horrific. Yeah, we used a skill called tool something or another. Oh my giddy up, we're never getting out of here, that's the problem. We have literally just sealed ourselves in. Well, that's a bit low, or a bit high, should I say. Right, so can zombies get in through these windows if on the second story? How does it work with, Oh, dude! We found a miner's hat. Oh, dude, that's awesome. How do we turn it on and off? Is it L? Can anyone remember how you use this? Can't remember the button. Jump out the window, it's getting dark. No shit, mate. You can just make out the dogs climbing up the drain pipes. Jesus, man. Wooden frames. I mean, I don't know. What should we... let's say 3 high, 6, 12, 24. Let's make... I don't know. Let's... How many can I make? I can only make 85. Let's make 20. Oh, no. That's all we've... Oh. How many is it each? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, whoa. Oh, I'm screwed. So, if, for example, tomorrow, right? F is it. Oh, nice one, Fortune. Cheers, mate. Let's just sit down very, very quietly underneath the desk. Let's have a look somewhere. I mean, would this be an absolute you're not surviving? What about tomorrow if we were to barricade this place up? So in other words, block all the windows up and barricade the stairs. Do you think we could make it? Oh yeah, yeah, I was. I just wanted to do some stuff. We're okay tonight. I mean, they're not getting in here. I'm not worried about them tonight. He's nervous, Craft, and tell me about it, Ice. What I'm going to do, I think we're going to venture back out. Hope to God if we don't get killed by a dog. I mean, if we get killed by a dog early tomorrow, we're screwed. I've got food and water sufficient to last the night tomorrow evening, haven't I? I've got 5 rod piss drinks and 1... Oh, sorry, did anyone mention about this? Is there anything I'm supposed to do with this? Oh, reed. There you go. So I can actually make a crossbow now. Crossbow. Oh, maybe I can't. Crossbow. Craft. Forged iron, some leather and some wood. Well, at least we've learnt it. Right, Bama, how you doing, mate? That's what I'm thinking, Fortune. I reckon if I go and get sufficient wood, sort of leg it out of the town. In fact, let's have a look at the map. What the fuck was that noise then? It sounded like something just shattered. Was it me? No, it's not me. Is it him in game? No. What I think we'll do, I mean, it could be actually worth us just putting a little marker there, couldn't it? We'll call that Bob. And we'll set a quick waypoint over. So what I'm thinking is we'll dash out here, chop some trees down, if we can find any bloody trees. It looked a bit barren earlier, didn't it? But I'm sure once we're out of the town... And then make sure we're back here by the latest midday. Shore the shit up out of those stairs. And basically barricade ourselves into this room. I think we should be all right. Yeah. Oh, dear. It's days in game, Snowy. That's a cop puking. Right, okay. There goes the stitches. Oh wow, what a game. Cool thing. Yeah, I mean, for those of you that are playing it, one of the cool things about this game is you can play it on a server, which we have done on many occasions back in, I think it was Alpha 5 and 7 back when so we played it as a channel kind of team. But just be very wary of having too many people on a server, really. It's it can make it a lot. I mean, it's amazing how much more I'm getting out of it in the sense of learning things doing this. You actually get a flavour for just how bloody dangerous zombies actually are. When there's seven or eight of you hunting in a pack, it's I do remember that one horde we had. You know that fantastic base Tony built? Oh, well, I suppose we all contributed. So I think it was Tony's master plan. And that horde came in and we literally all just lined up and we were just shooting them with crossbow bolts and they never actually got that close to us. Now, that was a lot of fun. But once you've done it once, that's it. You've kind of beaten the game, really, haven't you? Can we bet grum bombs on it? Actually, we could do that, couldn't we? Let me have a quick look, one sec. Actually, how long is it going to take? Because I'm actually supposed to be watching a film with a girlfriend, guys. I don't think we're going to get to day seven tonight, you know. I don't think we are. As in day seven evening. How long is it going to be real time before we hit day seven night? Just be wary of Chica wanting to open the door. Now, let me just one sec on her grumble. Hang on. Shall we do it tomorrow? I hate doing that to you. It's just that I didn't think we'd be on this long as it was, to be honest. We've been on for nearly 5.5 hours. What would be a good time to jump on tomorrow for everyone? Sort of do it like about 10 o'clock tomorrow morning or later on in the evening. I don't know. Like, it's 50 minutes per 24 hours. So it's going to be at least, yeah, it's going to be well over an hour. Yeah, I can't do it, folks. Sorry. My apologies. In which case, I suppose we might as well call it an end there, actually. And then it gives us a little bit of time just to gather our thoughts when we jump back tomorrow. So the reason we came back to 7 Days to Die, we actually used to play a hell of a lot here on the stream. With sort of Chica, Daikoi, Tony, Fortune Simpson, who else? Ben used to come on, didn't he? And I thought I'd just nip back after this week's news about them releasing it. I think it's in June on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One when the game finally comes out of, if you like, early access and releases fully. And there's some really nice live action YouTube clips they've done like as a promo thing, which is great. So I thought I'd come back and have a look at Alpha 14.5. And I have to say, I'm really impressed with it. It's quite interesting. I think they've got a solid game, actually. It's weird because I've kind of spoken quite badly about it, saying that I didn't feel the desire to go back at all and revisit it. And actually, I've got to admit, they've made a hell of a lot of changes, haven't they? And the game doesn't look anywhere near as bad as it used to. I mean, it used to look horrendous. It actually looks really nice. Maybe a bit more polished, and they could have a real gem, I suppose. But again, you know, it's always, you know, your first 5 hours in any game is always kind of a bit of a honeymoon period. So what we'll do is we'll jump back on tomorrow, Sunday, try and jump on sort of early-ish morning, have a play about with it, see if we can, we'll do some bets on whether or not I make it through evening seven. A massive thanks for everyone who's joined me in chat today. It's been a really, really fun stream for me. Hope the microphone stood up okay. We've still got some tweaks and changes to make to that. Massive thank you to Simpson Fortune for modding throughout today's session. Really big thank you to Fortune for the donation as well. Much appreciate that, mate. Thank you very much. You did not need to do that. I'm sure you know that, but it's much appreciated. Thank you. And thanks for everyone who's followed, and thanks for everyone who's helped me out in chat as well. River of Mention, really appreciate it, dude. You definitely know your stuff, so what's that? Tomorrow's fine. Oh, you're right. Hello, Puppet. I said hello to you today, Puppet. Sorry, mate. And I did mention you didn't. Chica. Sorry, Chica. Chica's the boom boom. How could we forget Chica? Of course, you were on the service with us, yes. Anyway, folks, have an absolutely fantastic. Is it Saturday? I was about to say Friday evening, Saturday evening. And hopefully, I'll catch some of you tomorrow. Thank you for the follow, G1T1S. And thank you, Zrancer, as well. Much appreciated. I really look forward to seeing you all tomorrow, hopefully. Have a great weekend. See you soon. Just a really quick one, folks. Follow on Twitter, because what I'll do is about an hour before we start, I'll tweet out, and then we'll do one about 5 minutes before us.